Rhinoceros likes to claim the mantle of small business owner. But what he won't tell you is that he closed his market when he transformed, leaving hundreds of customers without a place to shop. Rhinoceros says he cares about our parks and open spaces, but fails to mention his history of destroying and defacing benches and other park structures. Rhinoceros, bad for business, bad for parks, bad for Escondido.
Paid for by Citizens Against Political Gridlock and Patio Playhouse Community Theater.